Right to go. The light on. Set to run. This is race two at Gawler. We're ready. Racing. Speed off the inside. Young Blood drives through with Attainment in the early part. They go together early. Next is No Gravity from Mary's Entity. Out wider is Betty Jarvis. Coombs Valley, a breakaway. Jack and Cool and Edie Finneran off the back. The leader is Attainment away, a length and a half on Mary's Entity. Then came No Gravity on the turn. Attainment straightened the leader from Mary's Entity, and also No Gravity. Attainment too good. No Gravity second. Third Mary's Entity. Then Coombs Valley. Behind those next we had Betty Jarvis, Corbs Valley, Young Blood and Edie Finneran, along with Jack and Cool. The run here, 22.98. After the running of race number two, and numbers are 3, 2 and 4, 8 runs fourth. Number three, the winner, Attainment. Cameron Butcher, a Black Bitch, April 2015, Collision Hopes up, number three. Second, going to two, No Gravity, Karen Whitholtz, a Black Dog, May 2015, Pass Your Bale, Bally Swift. And number four, Mary's Entity, Lisa Rasmussen, and a Black Bitch, August 2014, Fabregas, Girl Aloud. 3, 2, 4, 8 after race 2 here at Gawler.